Hi, I'm Sean Snyder-John, author of Cure Tight Hips Forever. We live in a culture that loves to sit. We sit all day long. We're forced to sit because of computers. And we sit 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, do the math, and it can make a wreck, and it will make a wreck out of your hips if you stay in that posture. It's going to lead to a lot of problems. Let's take a look at how our muscles work and how our joints move, okay? And we'll illustrate this by looking at the bicep. How does your bicep move? How does your elbow move? Your bicep contracts, flexes the elbow. When this happens, your tricep muscle here, which is the opposing muscle, relaxes. This is called reciprocal inhibition. Imagine keeping your elbow in flexion like this. You know, again, 8 hours, 10 hours a day, whatever, 5 days a week, 6 days a week, 365 days a year, keeping your arm like this. You probably feel, if you're doing this with me right now, this muscle's already getting really tight here. And just keep it like this for days and days and days. What's going to happen? Well, that opposite movement, the elbow extension, is not going to want to happen. Your arm's going to want to just stay like this. You're going to be walking around like this. Okay. Now, what's happening with our hips when we sit all day? It's basically the same exact thing, right? Because your hip is flexed. What happens when your hip flexes? Your hip flexor muscle here gets tight and short. So instead of this nice, tall, extended posture here when you get up, you want to stay like this, just like your elbow wanted to stay like that. Okay, so what happens when you lift something? Not only is this muscle tight, but your glutes here, very, very, very important muscles in your body that help you with lifting and squatting and overall movement, are asleep. Okay, so when you go to lift something, your butt's not helping you, so what's going to happen? You're going to have to lift with your back, and you're going to have back problems. So what starts as a hip problem moves upstream to your back. Keep doing this for the next 10, 20 years, and you're starting to age. You know, we're all going to age. We have these hips that don't work from sitting all day. Imagine the medical expenses. Imagine the pain. Imagine the discomfort. Imagine the weakness of not being able to lift stuff over the course of the long haul. So we better fix this problem now, right? You fix the cause, you remove the effect. So what we want to do, just like if you have the imbalance here, you want to extend, you want to shorten the tricep and relax the bicep, and that's going to solve the arm imbalance. Same thing with your hips, right? You're always in flexion. How are you going to get out of that? Lengthening the hip flexor and contracting the glute muscle. I call this simple exercise a kickback. I'm a desk jockey. I sit a lot. A few times every morning and a few times every afternoon, I get up and I extend my hips. And I advise you to do the same. It's really simple. Your hip flexors are probably really, really tight. And so you're not going to be able to kick back very far. So do it a couple times in the morning, a couple times in the afternoon, for 3 or 4 days, and you're going to notice your hip flexors open up. Okay, your body, you give it the posture you need, your body will reward you. Okay, so do this for a couple days as a simple exercise. All you want to do is kick back and feel the glute contraction. You're going to stand taller, you're going to be able to extend your hips fully, and when you go to pick something up, your butt that we have to help us lift at the base of our spine is going to be there for us. You're going to move better, you're going to be stronger from this one simple exercise. Why the Cure Tight Hips Forever system? My hips have been a mess for years from sitting, and not just this problem, but a lot of other ones. I put the pieces of the puzzle together. There's 10 movements of the hip, and there's 10 and then variations on the 10 exercises to strengthen those muscles all around your hip that are responsible for all the different movements of your hip. You do all these and your hips are really opened up, really strong. You feel like you have brand new hips. All the tightness is gone. Movement is easier, and I want to give all these things to you. So I've written all these exercises down. I've written down all the movements of the hip, and I've taken an inventory of all the exercises that will strengthen those muscles for you. And I put it together in the system, Cure Tight Hips Forever. $5.99 on Amazon. You get all the exercises, all the movements, all the explanations, plus I'll throw in a free video demonstration to answer any questions you have on the individual exercises. I hope that you'll join me on this journey to cure your tight hips forever. Thank you for your time. Have a great day. Bye.